Well, hello to my festive metalheads. The festivities and holidays have begun now in like 8 days or something like that. I'm just kind of forgot. This Tinos, Santa Tinos here from the channel The Life of Tinos, has bringing the most entertaining and epicest reactions on YouTube, guys. Metal reactions. I hope you're having an amazing day. What did you wish, guys, for Santa to bring you? Don't worry, guys. I will be staying here for the whole summer holidays to entertain you. So, you know, even though I'm going to have some fun and good time with my girlfriend, of course, I will be having a lot of videos throughout this holiday season to keep you smiling. And today, guys, we have Nightwish. Yours is an empty hope. So every Tuesday, guys, I usually post baby metal reactions, but I wanted to do it one by one. So one Tuesday, baby metal, and then another Tuesday, Nightwish. So we have some, you know, variety to our reactions. We want to bring variety to this channel. Today, we're not going to go with the Wacken life, okay? I just wanted to give it a break, and we'll go with the, I don't know what life this is, on the Nightwish cruise. 2015. Oh my god, on a cruise as well. Okay, so we're gonna enjoy this. Make sure you leave a like, you subscribe, you click that bell, and let's just jump straight into this. You're some empty hope. You told me, guys, that Floor is growling in this one, so let's hear some growling and epic music. Guys, sorry, but we're reacting to the one that is live at Wembley, not to the Nightwish cruise, okay? So let's begin.
Thank you so much, and welcome to this unique Nightwish show here in a sold-out Wembley Arena.
Shit, sold-out, man.
Just so you know, we will film this entire show with you here to immortalize this special moment.
Nice.
So let this become a night we shall never forget, okay?
This is gonna be so cool. Alright. I instantly got the chills. This riff, come on, Emperor, come on. This is cool. Okay, sorry, guys, I had to pause it right there. Okay, sorry that I paused it, but it's just like gives me such an amazing and ominous, like dark vibe, you know. Riff of the guitar is like starting just alone with the drums, and then it's just like Thomas just puts those amazing just orchestra sounds, you know, just make it even more dark and vibey, you know, those minor kind of scales. Oh my god, can't wait to listen to more of this. Such an epic riff. Let's go. Okay, clean voice. He knows the lyrics. What the fuck? Who's groaning there? I don't understand who's groaning. What? You just put it back again? What the fuck? Floor is rolling, it's so cool. Okay. That's so cool. Okay, sounds, guys, this. Oof. Come on.
I can let you have the world, it's all for you.
See, guys, so the part that you were saying to me that Flor is growling in this song, until now I just heard it in Yours Is an Empty Hole, but damn it. Right, I thought it was going to be like a bit more longer growling, but that's enough for me, guys. In the song that this epic with all this instrumentation and just thought and just like creativity that went into this to put and create a masterpiece like this. From which album was this, guys? Seriously. Like, whatever Thomas and these people are making, are creating, it's just top level. And especially, guys, seriously, I really love the guitar riff more than I did on the Romantic Side. A lot more. And especially those, like, orchestra sounds that Thomas puts on the background. Oof, amazing. Continue. The audio is amazing, guys, seriously. Okay. Mellow part. He's picking up a little bit now. Let's see where it's going. Oh my god. How is this going from here to here? What is going on? Sorry, it's just like pointing out, you know, like how it went from all these different layers of music and sounds. What is going on? It's like I heard like maybe there's like three different sounds from like the keyboard of Thomas, you know. It was so incredible. It just like went from the mellow to just like rising slowly, giving you those like giving those Yours Is an Empty Hope, just like in the manner of like, you know, the throwing bombs at you. And then it just went into some kind of like breakdown or something. Oof. Let's see if it's gonna, we're gonna finish it. Ah. Okay, I guess this is where we're gonna finish. And the growling doesn't stop. What is that note? What that note that Marco did? Thank you. Yeah, that was a sick performance, guys. Seriously. What a sick live show in a sold out Wembley Arena, guys. Well, I just fell in love with that performance, guys. Seriously. From everything, from the guitarist, you know, Empu, just like giving that amazing riffage and then following by Thomas. Amazing, just orchestra signs that he was putting behind it, just like lead it to somewhere, you know, for the singer to start like singing. And Marco, that was accompanying Flor in the chorus. Flor was growling and Marco was like hitting the clean notes. Ooh, Marco, and then at the end, when Marco just hit that high note, oh, guys, seriously, I wasn't expecting this from this song. This is amazing. Is it from the era that Floor signed with One Night Wish, or is it from way before, guys? You just have to get me up to date with that. But all in all, guys, that was such an amazing, darkish vibe. The other song that gave me this dark vibe, guys, was Dark Chest of Wonders. Sorry. To say the truth, guys, when you told me about Floor is gonna be growling, I thought she was gonna be growling for like a bit more longer. But okay, I get it. They're Nightwish, you know. They're not some kind of band with like metalcore and just like start growling the whole way through the song. But it was amazing, guys. Thank you so much for suggesting this song. Make sure you leave a suggestion down below, which are the songs and of course live performances from Wacken I should be checking in the next weeks. And guys, as always, thank you very much for watching. Make sure you leave a like, subscribe, you click that bell. Keep on headbanging, keep on chasing your dreams. Make sure you join the headbanging gang. And I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow, as always. May you have a Merry Christmas.